China is ending its one-child policy. A U.S. House bill would let people keep their health plans. Jackie Kennedy's bloodstained dress stays hidden. And Miguel Cabrera is the AL MVP for the second straight year. I'm James Otto for Newsbreak.